I don't think it's a small matter to be shown this. And although some people think such art has no content, one can take it that this process of seeing is the content, and not a simple one either, leaving behind just its traces on film or tape. Remoteness gives all efforts to see it the character of a pilgrimage. By going to it, you have in a sense said yes to it before you see it. Why make such things? At the most, a couple of dozen strangers see it in a year. It can never be moved. No museum will ever take it in. And reproduction gives no real idea of it. But I don't think we are ever again obliged to look at a videotape and think, this is the real thing. This needs respect. Because it isn't. It doesn't. And nobody cares.